following presentation of the National Hockey League.
Presented by Geico. Welcome to Pepsi Center in Denver, Colorado for Game 6 of this Best of 7 first round series, the Avalanche and the Predators. Good evening, everybody. Kenny Albert joined by Brian Boucher inside the glass. Avalanche qualified for the postseason with a victory over St. Louis in their final game of the regular season. They have now forced a sixth game against the President's Trophy winners, the Nashville Predators, who had the best regular season record in the National Hockey League. Colorado with a come-from-behind 2-1 victory on the road in Game 5. Brian, the Colorado Avalanche led by their top line with Nathan MacKinnon in the middle.
They have been fantastic, Kenny, and they've been as good as advertised. And coming into this series, the big question for me was going to be, with all the attention and focus on this top line, how would they respond? Well, they've responded in an unbelievable fashion. The compete level has been there from their top line. The timely goals have been there from this top line. They really have been a handful to control for the Nashville Predators. I'll tell you what, the Nashville Predators better have an answer for them at home ice here tonight in Game 6, because if they don't, this is going back to Nashville for Game 7.
Well, the Predators' top line, Brian, is anchored by Philip Forsberg. He has scored some spectacular goals in this series.
He certainly has, and here's a guy that had himself a fantastic regular season. He's followed it up with some strong play during this playoffs. He's had a couple of doozies so far with some fantastic individual efforts, something that you'd expect to see from him. But overall, this line has been good, along with the Bonino line for the Nashville Predators. They need to get Turris's line going a little bit here tonight. But I'll tell you what, Jared Bednar wants the matchup of MacKinnon versus Johansson. We'll have to keep an eye on that here tonight to see if Nashville can wrap it up here on the road.
Tremendous atmosphere in Denver. When we return, Brian will chat with the captain of the Avalanche, Gabe Landeskog, who has scored a goal in 4 consecutive games. Game 6 next. PNC, make today the day. By Honda, official vehicle of the National Hockey League. By Arby's, we have the meats. And by SAP, visit nhl.com/stats with insights from SAP. Back in Denver, Brian is with Avalanche captain Gabe Landeskog.
Thanks, Kenny. Gabe, you guys been great in the regular season, your line. I think you've even been better here in the postseason. What's been the key to your continued strong play?
Hard work. Hard work is the number one key. And obviously, when you're playing with two talented players, like Mikko and Nate, obviously, good things are going to happen in the offensive zone. But we take pride in being reliable defensively as well.
To a man in your locker room, it's been said that it's too early for this season to end. How do you extend it one more game here tonight?
Oh, just another great opportunity to prove that to ourselves and to everybody else that we belong here. And like we talked about before, it's too early to go home, so we want to keep this thing going.
All right, Gabe, thanks for your time.
Thanks, Brian.
Kenny,
Game 6 in Denver coming up. MacKinnon feeds Landeskog, who scores! What a play by Nathan MacKinnon! The Avalanche fight off elimination. Starting goaltenders for Game 6. Pekka Visit a Trophy finalist. 39 career postseason victories. What more can be said about the Hamburglar? Third string goaltender for Colorado. He has stopped 52 of 53 shots since the third period of Game 4. Visiting team must submit their starting lineup first, so Peter Laviolette chooses to go with Ryan Johansson, Philip Forsberg, and Victor Arvidsson, his top line. Brian, as you mentioned, Jared Bednar, the Colorado head coach, no hesitation. He sends MacKinnon, Landeskog, and Rantanen onto the ice to start the game.
Yeah, he has no hesitation in doing that. I mean, he believes in MacKinnon's line. He knows that they can match well against that top line for Nashville, but it also gives better matchups for Bednar on down the lineup. This should be a good one.
Nashville's top unit held off the score sheet.
Avalanche, Johansson's opposite him for the Predators.
What a hit!
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
Nashville's two-minute penalty is for high sticking.
Watch the player's hands come up with his stick. No question, easy call for the official.
Colorado's initial attempt on the power play.
Nashville penalty to number 9.
Good clean win on the draw.
Points it.
Gets that one on across. That hits somebody. The Avs up the wing are moving the puck. Laid on to Ekholm. Into the attacking end. Let's it go. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Just a backhand. An outstanding pad save. Gives it to the point. Chip to Soderberg. Terrific shot, but a great grab. Nashville's done it. Back at full strength.
Some power plays are more important than others, and when you're in a position in the game like this, it would be nice to come through. They just didn't seem to have any set plan about what they were trying to accomplish on that power play.
Big face-off win. Possession seized by Ellis. Nashville's carrying it on through center ice. To Andrighetto. It's dumped in. To Johansson. The Predators with possession up the wing. Drill! Outstanding save off a chance. Trying the probe up the wing. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Muscled long to Zadorov. Has that pass off the boards. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Predators through the neutral zone, ready the next attack. What a ripper! Got that in the trapper.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Just over 6 minutes have been played in the first period. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Clean win on the draw. The Avs with possession in center ice. Gives it over to the point. Slid to McKinnon. The scrum to the plexiglass. Good jab with the stick there. Nashville's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. It's an onside play. He is shut right off.
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Oh, how can they miss that pass?
Well, let's hope that the game picks up in pace and energy a little bit here, boys, or we're going to lose you guys. You got a pillow upstairs that you can lie down on.
Hammered. He hit the goalpost. Snaps the wrister. Deflected off the blocker. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Predators have to kill off a high-sticking minor.
If he keeps his hands down, this is not high-sticking.
The Avs power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Nice face-off work. Perfect passing right through center. Fires! Not on the net!
Every once in a while, you unload a clunker. That was one of them.
Bumped to one knee, it's lost. Blocked away. On to Bonino. Offside stops the clock. Colorado's got it off the draw at center. Enormous collision. Hammer. He missed the net.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it. Just missed wide.
Moved along and in. poke checked away. Colorado's power play did not do it for them.
I guess we know what they're going to be doing in practice tomorrow.
Oh, what a save that was. Colorado's in control of the puck through center. Nice work by Johansson. Looking to Forsberg. Fires! Score! Forsberg!
It's not necessarily how hard you shoot it, but where you shoot it. And that was perfectly placed.
I'm not even sure if he saw that. That thing cracked off his stick in an instant into the back of the net.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
The Avs get it off the faceoff. Shutout positioning by Forsberg. Nice stand-up poke check there. And a save. Directing that one to Landeskog. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Fires! That hit somebody. Big drive! He scores! Forsberg!
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
High hard heater here, Doc. He can't catch this one.
The Predators with a center ice faceoff win. Snapping a pass to Johansson. Shoots one. Blocked. And he's hammered.
McKinnon's often been talked about as a 200-foot player.
Blockered away. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
Carried through center ice. Up to the point. Hammered. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. The Predators suffer a tripping call.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him. This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Solid, clean win. The Predators with possession in the defensive zone. Moved up the side by Barry. Using the point, he's got it. Great point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
The Predators slug that along up the wing. Scorches one. Score! A short-handed goal.
From out top, the goaltender had no chance on that slap shot.
Edzo, I don't know about you from up there, but I thought he stopped this. It's just ricocheted off him into the net.
The Avs win that neutral zone faceoff.
Handed by number 51, Austin Watson. Assisted by number 10.
One timer. Oh, big sweeping save. Solid work defensively by Bonino. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. The Predators have killed it all.
Well, this power play sucks.
Score! Four unanswered goals.
Bonino's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Varlamov's not able to catch this one. Too tight to the body, up over his shoulder.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. And he steps across the line. Many yards gained to Zadorov. Twenty minutes have been played so far. One coach won't need to say much. The other will say plenty. Hey, look now at the lopsided shot totals. 12 for Nashville and 5 for Colorado. The Avs are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today. More in a moment. Period two has started. Maybe the gap can be closed a little bit this period. A hammer shot from the point. Propelled to McKinnon. Into the end of attack. Puck's loose. The roadblock got in the way. Moving it to Arvidsson. Hammers it. Oh, that was close. He lost it down to a knee. Colorado's got a minor penalty here for cross-checking.
Want to see a cross check? Look at the player's hands and positioning on his stick.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. They win the draw. Ripper! Score! He got iron with that shot.
Arvidsson's big-time slap shot goes in from the high slot.
All that he had left, Edzo, was to try and make an unbelievable glove save. The effort was there, the results not.
Nashville's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Now it's directed to Smith. Shoots one. Laid on to Zadorov. Up the wing and still with it. Wrist shot! Right in that catching glove. Good work. Looking from the corner. Not tested much. Good pad save. Oh, another save.
Amazing reflexes.
Pitching this one to Smith. Shoots one right out of the textbook. Freezes play.
The Predators have worked to have a productive offense, and the bump in production here in the playoffs from him has been a real benefit for them. Other teams try to shut him down. They try to get a guy right in front of his face as much as they can, but he always seems to find a sliver of room to be able to produce.
Fires! That's a marvelous save. And they are in. Flings it. Scooped up. Shoots one. Terrific shot, but a denial.
Rene's bailed this team out again. That's another odd man rush against. He bails him out.
Over 5 minutes have gone by. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Puck is thrown to Forsberg. Pass attempt to Arvidsson. Nicely into the zone. Missed!
Having a heavy shot like that is great, but you gotta hit the net.
Wow, what a glove save!
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Good clean win. That's the end. Good work by Comer. And he gains the zone. Passed one right between the circles. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Big drive. What a reaction. One timer. Outstanding save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there.
Rene's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
They win it. Let's it go. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Como's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Colorado penalty.
Colorado's prevailed on another faceoff. Passing one off now to Wilson.
7 minutes.
Thrown in. Chip to Johansson. Gets across, looks over his options. Oh, great cut! Nashville's in control as they travel up the wing. Trying to go to Soderberg. At the front of the net! Flings it, great stick save. He's got it frozen, not easy. Good face-off win. Nashville's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
I'm not so sure that...
Got a piece of that one. Hammered! Missed the net!
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Colorado's in control of the puck up the wing. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Johnson. That one is pointed to him. Receives that pass from the other side. The puck is free, now taken up by Johnson. Takes that pass. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Out to the half wall. Passes it back to the point. Sends it across the blue line. Pressure mounting here. What a reaction save. And he steps across the line. Play to be made now by Johnson. To Nemeth. Nicely into the zone. Paddled aside. Airborne to Nemeth. Score! That's his first playoff goal.
Thankfully, that shot did not hit the goaltender because that thing was labeled.
Enzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
Colorado started to close the gap a little bit here. Lots of time to go in the second period.
The Avs have been a train wreck tonight. Everywhere they've turned, they've been on the short end of the stick. Effort, physicality, finesse. This has been a terrible night.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
The Avs see the point streak extend again. An excellent game for him, not just defensively, but offensively as the points continue to come for him on a nightly basis.
Good job on the draw. Pitching it to McKinnon. He picks up a perfect pass. Boy, what vision out of the defensive zone. The Predators waiting back in their own end. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Seeks the corner. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Colorado's carrying on up the wing. And they've got it again. Looking to Fisher. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. The Predators want to generate something up the wing. Oh, and it's off the mark. Into the last minute of the second period. Pulp checked away. Directing that one to Bork. Gets in, looks over his options here. Got his stick on it. Nashville's in their own end, carrying it on. A shot. Put his pads together and got the whistle.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. And we look at a very impressive shots on goal board after two periods. 20 for the Predators and 19 for the Avalanche. The Avs, with the scoring of this goal, have clawed their way back closer. We'll see if there's momentum from this when we continue after this. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
Colorado is down, Doc, after two periods of play. It's going to be really difficult for them to get back in this game if they don't clean up their turnovers.
We have begun the third period. Fires a shot. And the puck taken hold of by Forsberg. Broke it up well with the poke check. The Avs up the wing, lug the puck. Let's it go. And a save. The Predators have gotten to center ice. Onside. A shot. The Avs continue to probe up the wing. One-timer. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
Like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove side.
Colorado's gotten one here. That's something. But they still have a big hill to climb if they're going to make this respectable. We're in the third period. Pass through center ice. Shot on. Sticked away. Was in the way. Loose puck. 2 minutes, 1 second. Up the wing, moving along. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Skilled play by Josi. That puck's loose, deflected away by Smith. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Smith's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Colorado's power play has had many opportunities, just not much success. Maybe that'll change. Quick work on the faceoff. Fires! Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Still no shot. Puck at the point. And he gets it back. Waits with it. Looking for options. Oh, what a block. Skates out with it. Boom, they came together that time, didn't they?
The physical play in this game has really picked up, and there's a perfect example of that.
To Soderberg. Gains the blue line. Colorado's power play is over. Not too successful tonight. A wonderful shot answered quickly. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Free puck off a defender. A shot. The Predators shifting gears back in their own end. Big drive. Oh, stick save. Hangs on to that one and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Over 8 minutes off the clock. Is this the worst lead in hockey? Three goals? Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Dumped in. Snapping a pass to Arvidsson. The Predators wheel it up the wing. He gains the zone. Save! Nemeth's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. The Avs in possession as they travel in their own end. Continuing with it through the neutral zone. Johansson's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Shoots. Save! Moving it to Landeskog. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. And now it's directed to Johnson. Slid to Landeskog. He's got that pass at the point. Lots on that to Johnson. Lugged along the line. Save! Scooped up by Johnson. And offside is called on the play.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
The Predators control at center ice. Gets in. What'll he do? Save! Puck covered. Whistle blown. The Predators win that faceoff.
So far up here, Doc. I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Edzo, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting the traffic. He's got to get into position for it. Right when he thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Broken stick, rotten luck. Good pass, and he looks ahead from the right wing.
15 minutes, 11 seconds.
Puck loose, now picked up. The Predators carrying it on in neutral ice. Let's it fly. Stands him up. Pitching this one to MacKinnon. On to Landeskog. And he continues with it up the wing. Oh, broke it up. Puck is thrown to Smith. He's in on an onside play. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Nashville's in their own end and controlling the play. Solid neutralized poke check. Back in his defensive end to get it. One timer. Oh, what a save. Wonderful work and goal.
That second save was textbook.
Turned a shot on net. He got his pad on it. Dominance right now. Saved with the pad. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my.
You could really see this goal coming as a result of the pressure that they had for a long period of time.
I think the players on the ice were just out of gas.
Oh, Edsel, sometimes you just get so lucky. He's not shooting the puck there. The goaltender's fooled as the puck doesn't come with any velocity at all.
The Avs have gotten one, but they still trail by an enormous score. Let's see if they can work on their flow, get their offense going, and maybe get a couple more to be more respected. He covers and holds on. With a face-off win. We near the final minute of play in the third period. Turning point was the anthem in this one. Let's it go. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Colorado's got that win. You could almost count that one, but no, what a save. Nashville's accelerating on in neutral ice. Shoot. Puck out in front. Nice pass ahead to Como. Shoot. Loose puck regathered by P.K. Subban. Good, strong skating to outrace the opposition for the icing cancel. Looks ahead to start something. Disappointed fans in this arena as their team has not won, but for the other team a celebration. They have taken round one of the Stanley Cup playoffs. The end of the game, the end of the series, but more ahead for the winners. A bitter end to a season that held such promise. There is nothing to do now but rest and heal and come back again in the fall. As the tournament moves closer to its conclusion, we hope you'll anticipate the next games as much as we do. This one was fine for us tonight. We hope you enjoyed it, and good night for all of us.